All right. I'll need a prime.
Commander,
it's
Nihilus.
It's Nihilus. Oh, what's this?
Take cover.
Take cover. Let's go check on Nihilus, guys. He's just sleeping.
A Turian? You know him?
He's
no
a specter.
Answer.
He was with us on the moon.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait! Don't shoot! I'm one of you! I'm human!
Sneaking up on us like that nearly got you killed.
I'm sorry, I was hiding from those creatures.
Oh, Pansy.
My name's Pal. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
I need to know how Nihilus died.
The other one got here first. He was waiting when your friend showed up. He called him Saren. I think they knew each other.
Yeah, sounds about
your
right.
Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
Where'd Saren go after he killed Nihilus?
He jumped on the cargo train and headed over to the other platform. Probably going after the beacon.
Mm-hmm.
I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack.
Oh, it's not
they
so bad.
They killed everyone. Everyone.
Okay.
If I had been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went.
Alright, we'll take the cargo train.
I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Come on, it's not that bad, dude. I'm staying here. Okay, that was kind of weird. Press the up arrow. And you know what, that's kind of... Jeez! Okay. Hey. Hey, you good? You good, Chief? Kaden went down. How do I use my med gel? I'll have to figure that out. Let's do this. Get on this platform. We'll ride it. Loading. I like how they have a disc for loading. It's not even a disc that I have in. Oh, hey, Saren. Hey,
set the charges. Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Which you doing there, Saren? Ooh, he can levitate now, huh?
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! Sermon. We need to find them all and shut them down.
Okay, good. We will. You don't need to yell at me. Jeez. Guys, I got this last one. Cover me again. Got it. Yeah, that's right. That's what we do. Nothing over here. Let's go back over here. Oh, what did I press? Oh, sniper. Look at this steady aim. Just kidding. We go over to this crate. See what's in it. Nothing much. Easy description. I will do this. Let's do it. I was gonna assume there was nothing over there, but I gotta get it. Come here. Easy description. Let's do it. I got it. That's what we do. That's gonna be my new catchphrase. That's what we do. Isn't that right? All in favor of the team motto, say aye. Aye, aye. And yeah, this is the end.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up.
Yeah, it's pretty unbelievable. I
guess something
needs...
must have activated.
Okay.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Thank you.
Don't touch him. It's too dangerous.
It's not that dangerous. Do it. Let's touch him. Or not. And that's the end of the game. I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough of Mass Effect. 3 videos. Nice. I'm just kidding, there's more. And Mass Effect 2, which is on the next one. Got you again.
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime. The Normandy. A human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the colony.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
He needs to take a chill pill.
This human must be eliminated.
You just need to come down right now. Listen here. Again, I'll have to slap you around real quick, like.
Doctor! Dr. Chakwas! I think he's waking up.
No, I'm not. I'm sleepwalking.
You had us worried, Dr. Shepard. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling awesome.
Minor throbbing. Nothing serious. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
You were careless. Nah, don't blame yourself.
You had no way to know what would happen.
Actually, we don't even know if that's what set
it
off.
She likes me now. It's all right.
Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
I appreciate it.
Physically, you're fine.
Those facial expressions are kind of weird.
Unusual brain activity.
Just a little bit.
Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
Dramatic. I'd better add this to my report. It may...
Don't be so dramatic,
Captain
Shepard.
Anderson.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
No, I'm
going
to die.
Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
What's the mess? Oh, it's going to get a little messy.
Sounds like
in
that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
I am PO'd about the Gith.
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault. You did a good job, Shepard.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I'm probably going to go over 15 minutes, but that's all right.
Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
I didn't do anything wrong, Captain. Hopefully the Council can see that.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a spectre, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Gith, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue spectre's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
He didn't come to Eden Prime because he hates humans.
You're right. Saren has allied himself with the Gith. I don't know how. I don't know why. But it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
A vision.
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
War. A warning.
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What are we gonna tell them? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored.
You're so witty, my friend. You're
lost Prothean technology, blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction, whatever it was. Saren took it.
Yep.
But I know Saren. I know his reputation as politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the Beacon.
He shall have.
He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
We have to stop him.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a Spectre. He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
Let's do it.
We prove Saren's gone rogue, and the Council will revoke his Spectre status.
I'll contact the Ambassador, and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
Got it. Got it. Alright, so... that took a little while. 16 minutes. But no problem. Alright. Thanks for watching this video. In the next video, we will be... wow, that was loud. We will be, continuing our Mass Effect journey. Goodbye, Shepard. Shepard out. Alright, we'll see you guys in the next video. Later!